from Sadie Budgets again. I just wanted to go over my budget for payday tomorrow. So because I have 3 paychecks in December, I'm not having to stuff my bills. So I decided this paycheck is just going to go straight to all my sinking funds and my 100 envelope challenge. I did work some overtime, so I'm able to stuff a lot and I'm able to get ahead on my 100 envelope challenge. If you guys were here last week, I stuffed 7 extra based on my bonus that I got from work. So let's just get into it. So while I was figuring all of this out, I realized that I did not have a calculator. So I had to write it all down and do all the math ahead of time. So it'll be quick. This video will be very quick. So for groceries, I actually haven't gone grocery shopping yet, but let me do the other side. I'm gonna put $80 again and put whatever is left over into my 100 envelope challenge tomorrow. So we got 80. Can you guys even see that? Kind of. Okay, we'll just leave it. Okay. So gas is getting 45. I might lower that. I don't know. I've only spent like 30. So I don't know. Fun is getting $100. So Oki has a vet appointment and a grooming, so he needs 150, which he might need more, but I'm putting some in his emergency fund, so we'll be okay. And then let's see, eating out is getting 150. We might go on a date and I might go get some crab legs with my friend, so I'm gonna need some more money. Lashes is 80. Nails is 95. I decided to split these up because I was having trouble not having change for one, and well, anyway, the total for this is 700. I have $1,067 left over after my cash envelopes. I've already added this up because, again, I didn't have a calculator. So this is 685. Oh, I didn't add up how much I had left from that, but we'll do this. So you'll be able to see which ones are my priority right now. Really, my priority is my 100 envelope challenge, but I'm stuffing vacation with $2. We're not really going anywhere anytime soon, so I have some time. Moped's getting $2. I'm just gonna tackle that when I have everything else in line. And then new car, $25. My car, really it's maintenance, but I'm hoping it might turn into a new car. I don't know. It's always busting tires and I'm always having to buy crazy crap with it. But Christmas is getting $0 because I'm caught up. Date is getting $35. I think we're gonna go, I don't know where we're gonna go, but might need the money. And then holiday is just getting $3. I don't have any birthdays coming up until I think February. I don't think I have any in January, but home is getting $13. New phone is getting $7. My phone's fine right now, but I can tell I'm gonna need one soon. Amazon gets its normal $5 a week just for my Amazon subscription. It's due in like September or something, and I figure out if I put $5 in every paycheck, I'll have it by the end of the, or by the time it's due. Me is getting $20. Gabe is getting $20. Miscellaneous, $50. I decided to up this one because I spent this in pretty quick. And if I can, might as well bump it up so I'm not spending on a credit card. And then Oki is getting $150 in his emergency, which will probably be used because, again, I have his vet appointment, which is usually over $100. He'll have his last round of puppy shots, so it won't be that expensive after. But, so I'll have $300 to spend on his grooming and his vet appointment, and if I need to get him any food. So that'll be good. $25 for 1 month ahead. I'm just going to slowly build this up. I did figure out all my expenses, and I need, like, I think $1,800. So we got a long way to go. But Sam's, $25. We're just gonna build this up and go buy bulk, like, frozen meat and stuff like that. But anyway, all of this added together is $382. And then after all of this is added up, I should have zero. I don't have a calculator. So anyway, that is all for this video. I just wanted to show you how I break down my, how I break everything down. So I'll see you tomorrow when I stuff my envelopes. Bye.